One. Oh, na schön. too. One. 5.
Okay. Hold on. Okay. What I'm going to do now, something different. I'm going to give you some words, and I just want you to tell me what each one means. Okay? First word is apple.
Fruit.
Glove.
Clothing.
Breakfast.
Food.
Curious.
Inquisitive.
Assemble.
Build.
Consume.
Intake.
Terminate.
End.
Tranquil.
Peaceful.
Ponder.
Think about.
Reluctant.
Hesitant.
Confide.
Entrust.
Remorse.
To feel guilty.
Plagiarize.
Use someone else's work.
Acute.
Narrow angle.
Generate.
Produce.
Compassion.
Empathy.
Tangible.
Known to exist.
Evolve.
Develop.
Diverse.
Variety.
Ominous.
feared.
Encumber.
I don't know.
Audacious.
Dramatic and courageous.
Tirade.
Mundanely difficult.
Pragmatic.
Useful in practice.
Palliate.
Alleviate a problem.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so just a couple more tasks to do now. The next one is going to involve some arithmetic questions. So I'll read the question out to you, and I can read the question twice. Okay. First question. Lee has 4 blankets. He buys 4 more. How many blankets does he have altogether?
8.
Scott has 9 pens. He gives 4 to Jean. How many pens does Scott have left?
5.
Bill has 4 children and 20 toys. Each child gets an equal number of toys. How many should each child get?
5.
Sue is 35 years old. Rob is 18 years old. How many years older is Rob than Sue?
17.
John has 28 books. He sells half of them to a used bookshop and gives 9 more away. How many books does he have left?
Oh, sorry, I don't know.
Do you want to read the question again?
Hey.
John has 28 books. He sells half of them to a used bookshop and gives 9 more away. How many books does he have left?
5.
James has 51 tickets. He gives 6 people 8 tickets each. How many tickets does he have left?
Could you repeat it, please?
I can. James has 51 tickets. He gives 6 people 8 tickets each. How many tickets does he have left?
13.
Okay, let's get those. And the next task. Okay, so can you see that along this line here, you have two symbols there in the grey shaded area, a further five symbols and the word no. What I'd like you to do is along each of the rows, you're looking for one of these two symbols. If you can find one symbol along here, then you put a line through it. Okay? There's always going to be one of these symbols or none at all, and if you can't find either one, you just put a line through the no. So on this next line here, can you see that you've got the cross in the box, which is also there? So you put a line through that one. On the next line, so we look for this arrow, which isn't along there, and you've got this sort of L shape. You've got that one there, which is a mirror image, but it's not exactly the same. So for this row, we go out. Okay?
Mm.
Just have a practice there on them three.
Would it be okay to get a drink?
Of course, yes. Oh, sorry, I didn't realise you brought me. Oh, you've got to go and fill it up. Okay, yep.